Hello and welcome to Gaming Evolved. I'm Goliath and this is Halo 4. We are falling out of the sky onto a planet. I believe that was sucking us into what I believe to be another Halo ring? Well, that's what I'm going to go with anyway. I'm not sure, as I said, I haven't played this for a very, very long time. Oh no, he's not dead, is he? No, Master Chief doesn't die. However, they've definitely made him weaker.
Where are we?
Oh well.
Cortana.
I'm sorry. It's the crash. I'm fine.
Something was wrong even before we left the Dawn.
Chief? Really? I'm fine.
Cortana.
I was put into service 8 years ago.
8 years?
AIs deteriorate after 7, Chief.
Oh.
Halsey.
Chief.
We need to find Halsey.
Chief, please.
She made you. She can fix you.
I won't recover from rampancy, Chief.
If we can just get back to Earth and find Halsey, she can fix this.
Don't make a girl a promise you can't keep. We need to move. Doesn't look like the Covenant fared much better than we did.
How many ships made it through the roof?
Plenty. Why?
We still need a ride home.
I have no idea where we're going. Genuinely lost.
Check your ammo.
I've already done this.
We can locate some more. Given all this debris, chances are you'll find something
to
cover you one shot at them. I'm picking up
close
a
angles.
Transmission on the high band.
Oh yeah.
Covenant.
I don't think so. The pattern's different.
Oh, don't be flawed. Please don't be flood. Dear God, please. The hell, don't scare me like this. It's a busted warthog. Yeah, this is definitely Sentinel stuff. We're in trouble. Ah, the minigun's busted.
Warthogs, still in one piece. Nice to see your luck is holding out.
Damn it. Alright, we better check in here just in case it's gonna be ammo or someone. Like that. I don't think we should take the BR. I don't think so. Here, stuff it. And it sounds different again.
Chief, about my condition, I didn't want to mention it, seeing as how it's a complete long shot, but since you brought it up, it is possible that getting home could help me find a solution for my rampancy.
How?
Well, as far as I know, I'm the only AI ever generated from living tissue. A clone of Dr. Halsey, to be precise.
You're right.
It may be possible to recompile my neural net by replicating those same conditions. But that means getting back to Halsey soon.
Okay. All right. This is incredibly boring at the moment.
Hearing that strange signal again. Stronger this time.
Do you think there's something to it?
Yeah, it's sure, the flood. They're doing it to annoy me.
His behavior is odd. Hostiles!
Yeah, get out. Oh my god. This is so much better than the last one. Oh, we're overheated. Okay, we shot him in the face. Oh, we got some more grunts over there. Alright, we're just gonna drive, I guess. I gotta admit, the new turret is really good. No one gets left behind. Come to daddy. we're not hitting anything. And now turret. Go on, jump on the turret, I dare ya. And you're dead. Oh, I love the sound. Hear the bullets bouncing on the grass? Sounds like they're bouncing on metal. Perfect. Alright, we're gonna go crash into this elite, I guess. I missed. Still missing. Oh, got him. Yep, he's not dead. No, we're dead. 100%. Come on.
Chief, several patrols just reported in outside that structure over the ridge. It's possible they're onto something.
Don't run away. You really want to do that? Wait, is it this side of the drive? Yeah, it is. Oh, now he's back up. Oh, idiot, gosh. Alright, we're gonna try and get up here. There's normally always a glitch. Normally. Can we grab? Car doesn't really grab. Alright, I'm gonna try one last. Oh, mind you, we could move that. That's gonna take too long. Nah, stuff it. Car's not going. Is what it is. Come on.
If we're going to hijack a ship from these
not bad.
We're going to have to find where they're landing first.
I mean, yeah.
A plan for that.
We could always ask nicely.
Asking's not my strong suit.
Yes.
Hmm.
Why is there ammo and all that stuff here? Like, of all places to have a neatly placed bit of ammo. It's just weird, man. Oh, he's dead. And we're dead. Weak as anything. It's so dumb. We're all the way back here. Are you serious? Oh, nade. Back. Yep, okay. Back to where we were beforehand. Uh-oh. Oh, wasted it. Okay, he's twitching on the floor. That's a little weird. Storm Rival? Isn't that what we just had? Yeah, don't run in a straight line if you're trying to kill someone.
That elite dropped his camo module. Let's have a look.
What?
I'll run a soft patch to it from the suit. Never know what might come in handy.
Sure. Slow door.
There's that phantom signal again.
That sounded human. Way, hey.
I wondered when they'd show up.
Gathering, we go this way. Okay, we can walk on this
there,
floor.
Chief, a console in the back.
Let's make them all evil then.
It's a localized site cartography. In service of Forerunner Shield World, designate Requiem.
Requiem? At least we know where we are now.
Let's see if it can tell us what the Covenant are so interested in. Huh.
What happened?
I don't know. It locked up. I'm detecting power fluctuations in several locations. I'll put them up for you. Hopefully we can find some way to get this cartographer back online.
Jeez, scared me, bud.
What's it doing?
It's all right. This energy is actually a ferroelectric data field. Your shields are just cycling in response to the chamber's charge.
Will this bring the cartographer back online?
Partially. This type of processing system usually works in parallel. We'll have to locate its twin.
Okay. We need a gun switch. I moved. Come on. Oh, it's this way. Activate light bridge.
Let's go get it.
Is that the same signal?
Yes. Mayday, mayday, mayday. UNSC AI Cortana to Infinity. Please respond. No response. But from the strength of that signal, the Infinity has to be close by. The cartographer should be back online. We may be able to use it to track the ship's location. We can't give the Covenant access to the cartographer. Clear them out!
Come on. In we go. Yeah, thanks.
Now quick, to the cartographer.
Okay, yep, real quick, because nothing else matters here. Got some more ammo. Alrighty.
The cartographer keeps echoing that the transmission is coming from everywhere on the planet at once. It doesn't want to triangulate Infinity's signal. Oh, wait. I got it.
That can't be right. Scan again.
We've already passed through one layer of the planet's surface. It's not crazy to think that someone else made it deeper inside than we did.
You mean the planet's hollow?
Let me see if I can figure out a way to reach these coordinates that doesn't
involve... I think you mean made.
There's a terminus on the far side of the complex. We can portal to the planet's core from there.
What? If we have a shot at getting you back to Infinity, we're taking it.
Okay, that system seems mighty unstable.
Let's get to that terminus and find Infinity.
Yes.
What do you know about Infinity?
Not much.
Okay, they're still talking. Massive,
but the project was only in prototype when we left.
Sure. Alright, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one. Take care.